to wake you, Senator. It's about Origin.
What happened?
There was an uprising. Fettel has taken command of the prototypes.
My God.
We can still resolve this discreetly, but we have to move fast.
Oh, all right. Let me make a few calls.
This wacko's name is Paxton Fettel. He's the key. If we contain him, we contain the situation.
Fucker's got an appetite.
I think he has an agenda. It's not just recreational. He's getting something out of it.
Essential vitamins and nutrients?
What's his story?
Property of Armacam Technology Corporation. They're working on a military contract to develop an army of clones and respond to a psychic commander. Top secret, of course. Fettel is one of the commanders.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is why nobody takes us seriously. Military clones?
A full battalion of them. Highly trained and heavily armed.
A battalion? What are we supposed to do against 1,000 super soldiers?
Like I said, we put Fettel down and it's over. Fortunately, the whole point of the program is to give commanders first-hand knowledge of the battlefield without putting them in danger. That means we should be able to corner the bastard without having to wade through all those soldiers.
How do we find him?
Armacam implanted a transmitter in his head. Should lead us right to him.
That's awfully convenient.
Assuming it does what it's supposed to. What about you, buddy? Ready to go to work?
We're putting him in the field? Are you crazy? He just transferred in a week ago.
You've seen his training results. His reflexes are totally off the charts. I think he can handle himself.
Whatever, man. It's your call.
Goddamn right it is.
Don't worry. You'll be fine.
Let's roll.
What's the first thing you remember?
Where are you taking him?
You will be a god among men.
We've tracked Fettel to an abandoned building just up ahead. No sign of enemy activity on the satellite, but don't take any chances. Jankowski, you in position?
Just say the word.
All right, move it out.
Took you so long. Try to find a way around. Hold on a sec. Come on. You ready? Go!
Oh.
We need you up here.
On my way.
Looks like we're too late, boss. Just leftovers.
The transmitter signal's coming from nearby. It's gotta be around there somewhere.
I'll wait here for Jin. You take a look around. Get going.
The dead man's name was Charles Haberger. I remember him. But are the memories mine or hers? It makes no difference. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.
Come in, over. What's going on? I've lost settled signal.
Comcast is his dead mother. Busy. We've got a situation down at the harbor.
What kind of situation?
We've located those soldiers you were looking for, but we're under orders not to engage until you guys reconnoiter.
Understood.
I've got two birds en route to your position. You should have a visual shortly.
We'll be ready.
What do you think of the new point man?
Well, he's pretty cute.
It's not what I meant.
Just say what's on your mind, Jankowski.
I don't know. Something about him just feels off.
The day I look to you as a judge of character will be a sad day indeed.
I'm serious. It's something about his eyes, like he's looking right through you.
Maybe it's because you're one-dimensional.
Hey, back already? See anything?
You guys about done up there? Our day's just getting started.
You boys run along. I'll be busy here for a while.
These men are from Fear. They're special attachments to our unit for the duration of this op. They will be on point. Their mission is to assess the nature of the threat. Our job is to keep them alive. Do not engage the enemy. Remember that we are not dealing with ordinary bad guys. Team 1 will move in from the southwest. Team 2 will approach from the north. Once our recon is complete, we'll rendezvous and wait for further orders. Okay, let's saddle up.
He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fettel's transmitter near that position. We gotta take that fucker out, fast. Jess, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy.
He can take care of himself. Now move!
Mm-hmm.